Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to use an HTML editor. Let's go to our desktop. Now I have on here a link to a program called Kompozer, K-O-M-P-O-Z-E-R. This is a free program that you can download from the internet. Let's launch Kompozer. And here is our HTML editing screen. Now this is different from a word processing program in that this is designed specifically to create HTML web pages. Over here on the left is kind of a site manager, which shows you a list of files that you have in the directory you're currently working in. And the editing pane is over here on the right. What we're going to do here, this is called, this is called a what you see is what you get HTML editor. That means that what you're doing in right here in this area is going to look exactly how it will when you save it as a web page. So let's type in some data here. And you can highlight this and make it a header just by simply selecting heading 1. As you can see, much like Word does its editing, it's showing you exactly what it's going to look like when you save it as a web page. And you can do a lot of things like inserting tables and images here. I'm just going to go to the Insert field and let's say Image. Let's choose that image's location. I'm going to go to my pictures. I'm going to pick one of these pictures here. Oh, and it wants me to use alternate text, which is what will appear if the user has pictures turned off. I'm just going to say desert. Say OK. Now it's inserted my image of the desert here. I can look and see just the HTML tags that make up my web page. As you can see, they show up in yellow. Here's an image tag for that picture. I can even look at the HTML source for the page itself and edit this directly in the editor. To save it, just click on Save. Let me give it a title. And I'm going to save it on my desktop as my page. If we open up that web page, it displays just in your browser.